after practice yesterday, a ton of enthusiasm. Why do you guys embrace the outdoor game so much?
Well, it's a step out of our normal routine, so I think the guys enjoy it. It's fun. I think with this experience, there's been some hype around it, especially with the cameras being in our face for a couple weeks now. I think the guys are ready to go out there and finally play.
You've played three. Well, this will be your third game. What did you learn from the previous two that will help you today?
Well, the first one was pretty huge, I think, for the Blackhawks in Chicago. I think maybe we got caught up in the energy and the excitement around the game too much, didn't quite get the result we wanted. Last year, we just kept it simple and focused on hockey, and we'll do the same thing again this year, and hopefully we'll get a win.
How do you deal with the sun if it's a problem?